10 years ago, the Jackrabbit volleyball team announced its presence in Division I by winning a Summit League championship. It's this week's Jackrabbit Legend, presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. After a 2-3 start, Andrew Palaleo would earn Summit League Coach of the Year honors by leading the Jacks to 23 wins over their next 30 matches. SDSU rattled off 13 straight, including its first 6 in league, and then won 6 in a row heading into a November 10th home match with Oral Roberts, and a lot was at stake. The Golden Eagles were trying to qualify for the 4-team league tourney and needed a win to do so, while the Jacks were a win away from an outright conference crown. The first set was tight early at 9 apiece until Amy Anderson made her presence felt. The first team All-Summit League performer struck for 3 kills in a 9-point stretch as the Jacks took a lead they would not relinquish and a 30-21 SDSU win in the opening set. Set 2 quickly turned into a block party. The Jacks scored 5 of their first 8 points on blocks as all-leaguer Tina Martin, Emily Rooney, Mackenzie Osachuk, and Anderson all factored in. Mackenzie Angner salted it away down the stretch with 3 of her 14 kills in the match, and the Jacks won 30-18 in set 2. In the third set, the Golden Eagles were tied at 10 before Anderson struck for back-to-back kills. Emily Rooney also had consecutive kills to distance SDSU, and the Jacks were 1 point away from a league crown when Martin fittingly capped off an emotional few months with the final tally, 30-22 in the third and a 3-0 win. Martin scored a match-high 18 kills, Angner added 14, and all-league freshman pick Malia Iwamoto tallied 48 set assists. The Jacks would go on to win their only Summit League tournament title the following weekend in Fort Wayne, Indiana. November 10, 2007, the SDSU volleyball team defeated Oral Roberts in 3 straight to win the Summit League regular season title. A Jackrabbit legend.